Okay, so this is the mother's car. Yeah, I'm gonna wait until I get my own car. Oh, shit, did I? No, I didn't, okay. Looks sick, though. Oh, wait. Oh. Is it this button? Am I hitting the right button? This looks like a convertible. Yeah! Fuck yeah! It's fucking next level shit, yo! Alright, let's just check this real quick. Alright, there's nothing to check.
I'm gonna take you home now.
Huh.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean... Sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like... Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
Jizzle.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. Like, someone steals my whip. And Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe you could help me find a new one.
Dude, whoops. My dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
I'm not fired as such.
Oh, God, yeah, I totally butchered that.
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work, right? The days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
All right, let's see here. It's pulling nicely. Let's not do any more damage. Answers are cool. Let's fucking convert this shit, yo. Cause we gangsta. I don't know why the phone comes up.
Yo, damn. So like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. Hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, alright?
Alright, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day.
Oh my God.
See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Oh my God. Not a scratch. Like this car.
Oh, don't get all hysterical, honey.
What? Alright. Oh no, I don't want to call him. Okay. Well, where's my... Can I, like, pull up my context or something? Checklist... Settings... Oh, I like that. Vibrate.
The fire department are en route to your
location. The fire department. Fuck yeah, Mountie. Actually, no. I want to see if they show up. Alright. While I wait for them. What is this? I'm interested. Fail to load list of foes. Okay, that's cool. I wonder if they're gonna come up. I guess I could listen to that. What's that? I guess it's just radio. I don't think they're coming. It doesn't look like they are.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop gotta stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man. It's cool. It's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right.
Where's the fire department? Are they not coming? Huh. I guess they're not coming. Oh my god, no, I hear sirens.
Hey, look, man.
I hear him.
Look, you were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Alright, well that was nice. We'll see if the fire department comes. I hear sirens. Fuck. I don't think they come. I'll... Do they? I hear them. Like, they're, like, right there. I don't think they're coming. Go down here, see if I see anything. It doesn't look like they come. Wow. Maybe you can end the multiplayer. I mean, come on, I hear sirens. If I follow the sirens. Oh, well, I guess they don't come. Here, I'll call, like, the police to my house. So here's the fire department right here. Alright, let's test it like this. Let's see here. What do I call? Contacts. Emergency services.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency?
Look at the firefighter right here.
Thank you. The fire department.
Alright, here we go. Fire department. Are they? Are they? Doesn't look like they're coming. Alright. I'm gonna... I hear sirens. Sirens are right... Anyone here? Holy shit, it's a fire truck. I'm gonna follow it. Holy shit. It's fucking cool. Oh my god. I like that. Look at that cop. Yo, let's follow the cop and maybe there's a police chase going on. Where is he going? Up here. I'm gonna follow him. This is gonna be fucking cool. I'm gonna watch someone get arrested. Fuck yeah. I think it's that guy up there. Holy shit, they just fucking capped his ass. I want his money, yo. Can I have his money at least? Loon him. Hell yeah. You just left your friend! Yo, can I offer you a ride, officer? I'm gangsta, yo. They just fucking... Look at it, he's just sitting here like, I don't know what to do. I think I'm getting carried away, actually, now that I think about it. Oops, wrong button. It's this one, right? No, it's this one. Bam. Well, that was quite the screen, you know. That took shorter than that. Oh well. Oh well, shit. My mission's right there. Alright, oh. Alright, let's do this. It's mission time, yo. Look at my beautiful car. Zuh. What's this? Construction. I didn't order no construction. What's all this construction bullshit, yo?
Man. Tracy. Yo.
Tennis.
$150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away!
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arranged
funeral. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll compensate. I promise.
You are dead, man. Fuck, dead! Come here!
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Yeah, it was. Oh my god. What a whore. Is that my car? It's my fucking car, yo. Bitch, it's my car. Holy shit. That was a bit weird. They were just fucking like going forward the entire time.
Fuck, man, I think he's
fuck.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
I totally butchered that.
Not in the house. Not guys I gotta look in the eye. Or pay for the privilege.
Oh, this dude's your employee? Now that's a line you don't cross, man.
Or any kind of man it is. It's this track here.
Hey, you know one of these fucking houses?
Yeah, keep your eye out.
Ugh.
This car, right there. Little bricks up there, look.
Oh,
I thought that was my car.
Doing all right.
Maybe it's not my car.
We can settle our debt. Michael, fine. You got the wrong idea. He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Try to cable the one of those supports up there.
You gonna pull this deck down?
Yeah, that prick pulled my marriage down. Are you really gonna
oh, shit.
You know, whatever.
I told you I caught the session, bud.
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud. I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.